Now, as you know, sound can travel from one place to another. Now, because sound is vibration, therefore sound needs matter to travel. It needs a solid, a liquid or gas to travel, because vibration can only be passed along by matter. Now, as you go from solid to liquid to gas, what happens to the speed of sound? Sound will travel fastest in solids and slowest in gases. So as you go from solid to gas, the speed of sound decreases. Why is that so? That is because the distances between the particles increase as you go from solid to liquid to gas. If you have learned the particle model of matter, you know that in solids, the particles are packed together as closely as possible. But in gases, the particles are as far apart as possible. Now, the closer the particles are, the faster it is that vibration is passed along. That is why sound travels the fastest in solids, in which the particles are the closest together, and the slowest in gases, in which the particles are the farthest apart. Point number 9 gives some examples of media and the speed of sound in each of them. In air, sound travels at about 330 meters per second. In water, it travels at about 1,500 meters per second. In iron, it travels at 5,000 meters per second. You can tell that it travels the fastest in iron, which is a solid, and the slowest in air, which is a gas. Just as what I told you just now.